mane and his tail. I think brushing is kind of an ASMR sort of thing. Going into the fall. Alright, normally I start. Okay, I'm gonna shift. I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna have to go from the top, which I normally start brushing this tail. If I brush it at all, I start at the bottom. And anyone with long hair can tell you that. That's how you avoid tangles. Getting the brush stuck in the tangles. Start at the bottom and pick your way up. Oops, sorry. He's about due for a tail trim. We do that when it's wet. Say goodbye.